Father, hear our prayers for Jacqueline and Matthew, who today are united in marriage in your presence. Give them your blessings and strengthen their love for each other. We ask this through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
I'll be kind if you be faithful, you be sweet and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear, lighten up the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed, I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune tell us that I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me.
Bless these rings, which we bless in your name, and grant that they who wear them, Jacqueline and Matthew, may always have strong faith in you, deep trust in each other, and always live together happy. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
I, Matthew,
take you, Jacqueline, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you. And honor you. All the days of my life.
I, Jacqueline.
Take you, Matthew.
Be my husband.
I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life. Matthew and Jacqueline, having exchanged your vows today in the sight of God and everyone here assembled, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Matt, you may kiss your bride.
Take my hand in this empty room. You're my girl and I'm your groom. Come to me, my sweetest friend. This is where we start.